EPL-KONE
stands on the epic rotor.
Master system.
Sadly, there's no shaft lights.
This elevator is located inside a circular line at Stain's store, somewhere in New Zealand. The elevator serves just two floors.
It's
a traction using thruster regulations and but not M buttons.
Very big doors.
Instead, there's some other buttons.
Very nice cab.
This elevator probably won't last very long, as the story is changing owner and being refurbished. So if you love Kuna's classical elevators, then vote ground for Alex.
Now this shop, according to Staines,
YouTube user Kokkuri86 sent Finnish elevators, sending in a 1959 VALMET elevator. This traction elevator serves a total of 8 floors, and it has a scene view outside. The elevator is located at Signeuksenkatu in Jyväskylä. This elevator is a single-speed traction elevator, having original fixtures before Schlieren came into the picture. The cab design is a typical 50s wooden interior design with a lot of windows, giving a light feel. So if you really like rare scenic old elevators, then vote for Kokkuri 86. Elevanian Queste by Ning Summer send in a bank of 8 high-speed traction elevators. These elevators are made by Hitachi and have the DFRS destination dispatch system using touchscreen. This bank goes as far as to floor 29 and are located in Birui Tower at Enquirer in Bangkok. They have a modern look and feel like a hyper-modern and secure office tower with your steel cap and LCD displays. This Birui tower have a total of 45 floors and the construction was completed in March 2015. So if you love the brand new Hitachi DFRS elevator, then vote for Ning Sun. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.